Today we will make zinger shawarma. It is very easy recipe, very yummy recipe. Inshallah you will like it. It is very easily made in short time. Inshallah your kids will also like it. So let's show you how we made with this recipe. I hope you will like it. Please watch till the end. First of all, we will take two chicken breasts and we'll slice them. You can slice them in longer shape also, but here we will be making in strips shape. So you can see how I am making it. Try to make them thin, cause if you make them thick, they won't cook well. It will be hard for you to marinate and cook them, and it will take longer time. You can see that we have readied all the strips. Now let's take you to the marination process. First of all, you will tenderize the meat with a meat mallet, or if you don't have that, you can use a hammer also. Marination process, we will take 1 1/3 cup milk. In that we will add 1/2 teaspoon ginger powder, 1/2 teaspoon we will add garlic powder, 1/2 teaspoon we will add Kashmiri red chili powder, 1/4 teaspoon we will add cumin powder, and coriander powder we will add 1 teaspoon. 1/4 teaspoon we will add turmeric. Now we will add 1/2 teaspoon garam masala powder. 1/2 teaspoon we will add salt. 1 teaspoon soya sauce we will add in this. 1 1/2 tablespoon vinegar or lime juice we will add in this. Then we will add 1/2 teaspoon black pepper powder, and then we will whisk all the items well for 2 to 3 minutes. Now we'll dip all the chicken which we had cut into strips into the marinade. Now you can see we have added all the items. Now cover and keep in fridge for 2 hours or for best results overnight. Now take 1 egg and add 2 tablespoon milk for egg wash. Whisk it well. Now we will take 1 cup all-purpose flour for the coating. We will add 1/2 teaspoon salt in it, 1/2 teaspoon red chili powder, and 1/2 teaspoon coriander powder. Now we'll take oil and preheat it for 5 minutes on medium flame. First of all, fry some french fries. Now you can see our french fries are ready. We are gonna take them out and put in a dish. Now we'll dip the chicken in the coating first and then in the egg wash which we prepared in the front of you. After dipping in the egg wash, you have to put it again in the dry coating and shake it well so that the excessive flour will come out of the chicken. You can see in the same process you have to make them. Now you can see this, it is ready. We will add it in the oil and we'll fry it for 5 minutes or until golden brown or medium to low flame. Like before, again we'll put another piece and dip it in the coating and then in the egg wash. So as you can see here, we have dipped it in the egg wash and I will again dip it in the dry coating. See, shake off all the extra flour, and now we have put this also into the fry pan. Now you can see our zinger fillet is ready. We will take them out and put in the same dish. I have taken 1 tortilla bread or shawarma roll. Inshallah, we'll show you the recipe of it also. First of all, we'll add cabbage on it, and then cucumbers, then some salad leaves, then we can add some French fries in it. Then on the top of that, we'll add the zinger fillets. Now we'll put some ketchup over it. Then we will add some mayonnaise and spread it. Then add a cheese slice. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Zinger shawarma is ready. If you like our recipe, then please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Also share it with your friends. Inshallah, we'll meet with you in another recipe. Till then, Allah Hafiz. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.